What's good, family? It is your boy, Ma.
And Sade, and we're back at it again with another video
with
everybody's mom.
Man, today, guys, we're going to Lil Baby and Lil Durk, Voice of the Heroes. Y'all, I had to tell Sade not to listen to this song the other day. He just said, I just want to see what it sounds like. I just want a little bit of snippet. I want this, I want that. I'm like, do not listen to the song. Don't listen to it. Whatever you do, do not listen to it. But today we got Lil Baby and Lil Durk, Voice of the Heroes, man. I don't know how this is going to sound, man, but y'all know they dropping their album June 6th or June 10th? Something like that. They dropping one of these. I think it's June 6th. I know they pushed it back like last week or the week before because of DMX's last album, so they wanted him to, you know, do his thing. So they didn't want to drop it when he dropped. So other than that, let's get into this Lil Durk and Lil Baby. Voice of heroes.
Touch a trending bottom with
me. Missed out on my kids' life for you, and I gotta accept certain days niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected. Growing up, see my uncle down in his bed, and she made me rest. Pulling up, and ain't never seeing my man, and ain't being an empty. And I paid like two of my niggas' bonds before I brought a net. I seen my brother stack his bricks, some of them look like Ted. Have a real shootout up on that E where you can't lift your head.
How much y'all want to bet this part, like this song right here, is gonna be the intro of the album? The first gonna be the very first song on the album.
Probably so.
Hold on. Y'all, I don't know what just happened, but why do Lil Baby be wearing his clothes like that? Like, this makes me mad. Like, you got all that money, can't dress. Like, just look at the outfit.
I'm the voice, but baby, he the hero. Baby,
I wasn't even trying to be no idol. I put niggas on and all of a sudden they feel entitled. Put the barbers on me, you only get this kid when you got a title. I'm exhausted, I've been working shift to shift, but I keep fighting. Not my fault if I don't meet you like this. And I'm still sitting still. We the ones for real, I just got 200 for a walk through, I still drill. High speed chasing and dodge strategies, I can still peel them. I been trying to put on a smile for them, but I don't really feel them. I just spent 350 on a ritual for the second time. I showed all my niggas in the trenches, it's a better life. Never get too big for me to listen, I'll take your advice. I just told Dirt we rich forever and we clear right. Just keep on being a voice, I'll be the hero. And everything I got is a problem, starting with zero. I can never turn my back on my apartment, that's where I come from. And I'm just getting started, relax, wait till I warm up.
I done been in jail too many times, I feel like karma. Everywhere I sleep, I keep my stick, what I need an alarm for. Police call me to cut, I had to walk out with my arms up. Ain't too big to pray last minute, I put my palms up. Yeah, for my sister with these perkies. Took the bitch to eat out at 13, she was spurging. I just cashed out on my bitch Selena, match up Birkin. All this shit, these bitches texting me, just do it in person.
I'm like poppin' out the Adderall, I don't like perkins. Put a phone on D&D, I'm somewhere in the service. I just shine a nigga out this day, but it was worth it. I switch cars like bitches, switch they purses. I slow down on features, I do verses if they working up. This shit ain't got deep in this.
Wow. I slow down on futures, only do verses if they worth it now.
I heard that part.
See, I'm happy Lil Baby's starting to realize, like, he's getting big, so he can't just be doing futures with anybody. He's not like, bro, that was a weak verse by a baby. Right. Like, he's trying to give you his best of the best if it's worth it. If you want an artist, like, an artist that's, like, from the blow or something like that, or you already up there.
Right.
He ain't finna get no random person on future no more. It is what it is now. See, you know, I respect that about him. That's what I respect. He respects his craft. Y'all, I don't think they understand it. They just, I don't know, y'all. I don't know. They understand it.
Let's be honest, we can't work it out. Pete, that lady, you've been acting funny, wonder what it's about. This shit really hit me, hope you never doubt.
Voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. Voice of the hero. The other boy, baby, he the hero. Baby, he the hero. I'm the voice, but baby, he the hero. But baby, he the
What y'all think about the song?
I like it.
Y'all like the song?
I like it. I'm excited to see. I mean, I want to hear more. Like, I want to hear that. I'm ready for that album.
I think it's good. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's to be expected. You know what I'm saying?
So you think that album would do good?
I think so.
And I'm sorry to say, but I think Lil Baby did carry on this. He carried this song. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, right? Lil Baby carried this song.
But this is his type of work.
What you mean?
You know what I'm saying? Like, just talking about everything that's going on right now, this is his type of stuff.
What you mean?
This is what he do. You know, like, all his other songs, like, he's talking about what's actually current. You know what I'm saying? Like, going on today's world. You know what I'm saying?
In one of the verses, he said, I told my homies that something like it's, something like it's better things to do than something, I don't know, that it's a way to make it out or something. I can't remember what he had said, but yeah. Man, y'all let us know what y'all think about this song, man. But other than that, y'all, what? You gonna got something to say?
No, I was taking in a breath.
But other than that, man, y'all, I don't know what shot and my mama got going. They acting very weird today. But other than that, man, y'all know what to do, man. Please like, comment. Oh my God, I'm tripping.
Go ahead.
Please like, comment, subscribe, turn on that post notification, follow me, and shout out both on Instagram. But other than that, man, we out of here.